Hey guys, it's Rain. So this Dusty Rose is actually really easy to make. For this, I'm going to be using some pink white acrylic paint, brown acrylic paint. This one I did myself. I do have the DIY for this. It's really easy to make as well. A mixing palette or just a place to mix and a brush. It's pretty much about mixing this tree. I'm going to be adding more white, then a tiny bit of pink, and then brown, just a tiny bit of brown. And I would just recommend you to start off with a small amount and just go from there and see how you like it. And the more brown you add, the dustier it looks. So if you keep on adding brown, it's going to be a lot dustier and it's going to have like an orange undertone to it. But yes, pretty much personal preference. Just add as much brown as you like. This technique or this mixing can work for just any kind of paint, for paint in a room or also for mixing gel food coloring. If you want to make a Dusty Rose buttercream, you can pretty much base yourself from what I'm doing right now, just adding some pink to your white icing and then a tiny bit of brown. But yeah, it's pretty much the same for all paints. But yeah, I'm gonna start right here with the brown. I really like this shade of pink. It's one of my favorite ones. I think it looks really nice. Just remember, when the paint dries, the colors darken like two shades. And hopefully you like it, and hopefully this was helpful for you. But yeah, if you liked this, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. Check out more DIYs and also other DIY acrylic paints that I have on my channel, and subscribe for more. Thank you so much for watching. I'll talk to you later, and take care. Bye.